Let's see the necromancer.
Hi guys, welcome back to my video. Today we're going to be doing dumb stuff.
Bench press body, steel. And he deals some pretty serious damage. Oh, let's see if I can get him up to C. That'd be pretty awesome. Pump up unlocked. Yeah, let's see. Press more baddies. Use pump up. Oh, that's awesome. I like it. I like this form. Would give him Hit baddies with pump up, use near baddies. Yeah. Nice. A ghost. Boop. With guards, stop. Love it. Baddies with one bench press. Let's see. Need to level up some stuff. Water. That's pretty awesome. We're up a free mana upgrade. About where I am today. Thank you. here. Ethereal. Use boo 5 times without losing the aura. That. Being a ghost, you sure do have a big old hitbox, don't you? Very little actual protection. Yes. Well, it's possible to do that with everything so freaking far apart. If you can't damage them, then it also doesn't count, so point in doing this. Where is the... really good. You know what? I think it was the castle, actually. It's so freaking far away. All these little groups of enemies are just like never anywhere to be found. I'm so close though. Let's see if the horse dungeon will do anything. Seriously. Be literally like right next to them, otherwise it's not gonna happen. This way. Ah. Let's see the necromancer. Oh, I need to do both. Okay. Not let's see. Cover mid-match hit baddies with this one. Damage and it's helping me. Build up that, let's see. Definitely a good dungeon to do stuff like this in. There are just a lot of enemies really close by, so definitely helps. The necromancer should be able to summon stuff. I Wait a sec. Level me up now. Oh, do I need? I need all three. Ah, okay. Well, definitely not going to be able to do that tonight. But that is about where I'm going to end. Appreciate all you guys for tuning in. I'll see you later.